Distress signal and retrieve the device if it's still intact.
While you were in debrief, our agent successfully stole the TLF warp drive prototype. Unfortunately for him, the ship he escaped in was rigged with a remote self-destruct. We suspect the cargo was also remotely ejected. We need to ensure that the Resistance does not get the device back. Beating them there shouldn't be an issue since they'll have to use the warp gate network. Lucky for us, this is where our new